accident, take the headset.
Alex, you there? You've got to get moving.
Russell, I've been in an accident.
I know! I caused it! So technically, not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
So, Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in huge trouble.
But
they've still got him. He was in a separate transport.
And you saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Vance, to Nova Prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there.
Great! Okay, let's... Wait, my drone's okay, right?
Nope, it exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
Right, good, well, that's the main.
Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then... Yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But, the good news is... We've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're going to realize that your dad is not going to talk. When that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into
Stop.
His... Oh, yeah. Still your dad. Right. Well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it. Right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us. Anything will do. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alex. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Got it.
We can do this, Alex. You got that, didn't you, that I said we could do it? Because we're gonna do it.
Yeah, we are.
I'm with you every step of the way. You know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. Catch it. Targeted. Close your hand. You've got it. Just a little flick of the wrist. Now catch it. That's it. Try again. You're attached. Make a grip. Yep, you're tethered. Now close your hand. Try catching it. That's it. Yep. One more time. Boom. Yep. Perfect. We're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alex, up here. You're gonna need a gun. Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now. Oh, almost forgot. Guns need ammo. Here you go.
Took care of that lock then. Good. Great. Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me. All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alex. Goodbye. Obviously, just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
Hello, Alex? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by truck.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
A dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it. prison around here, there should be a combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alex, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alex?
It's a little derivative of the Russell, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah. The Alex. Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there.
Hey, you were right. These are great.
Careful of that barnacle, Alex.
Dad, hey man. You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
I take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
Control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit, but considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool. far is Fairview Junction?
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started meeting Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Oh, it's great.
Or bad news because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move the corpse. You just bury it. Or burn it. You still there, Alex?
Mm-hmm.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that?
What is that? Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut. So you know, the Russells have a built-in display that shows you resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Thank you.
Russell's help.
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift. That's my gun!
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin, Alex.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look for more resin.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin. Nice shooting, Alex.
Thanks. You know, for all your talk about what a lesser gun this thing isn't half bad.
Okay, two of those.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking. there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it. Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Yeah, most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. What is that?
Wait, that was Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this. Thank you.
Alex, are you alright? What's wrong?
I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? What's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible, and I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate...
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay. Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance!
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Mm-hmm.